So what's the typical experimental strategy? In estimation tasks, we generally assume that mean squared error is what matters. In most studies with reward, we assume that the sum of the reward matters. We rarely test these approaches, and there's a good amount of evidence now that these simple assumptions are not quite right. Now, why do we use them nonetheless? Well, it turns out that things like the mean squared error allow us to do the math relatively easily, so we use these for reasons of convenience. Now, what have we just learned? Cost functions define optimal behavior. For normative models, we need cost functions. The shape of the posterior matters, because mean, median, and mode give different optimal estimates, and they correspond to the minimization of squared error, absolute error, and 0-1 error, respectively. Now, there's a biological principle. If we think about optimal behavior, it's always linked to relevant objectives. And as we couldn't deal with here, it also actually matters that those cost functions should somehow be orthologically relevant. But that is for a different presentation.